Oh my God. Bye-bye.
James, you saved my life. How can I ever repay you?
Allow me to take you to dinner. Next time you're in London.
I'd like that. But until then... Take that as a small down payment.
I look forward to collecting the ransom. The mission was successful.
All of the nanobots were destroyed, except for one. My gift to you, courtesy of MI6 and James Bond. You know him?
He killed Nexorin. My mentor, my teacher, my friend.
I didn't know. I'm sorry.
How ironic. Bond has now planted the seeds for his own destruction. Soon enough, the world will know and fear the name Nikolai Diavol.
You'll have everything you desire.
Yes, Katya.
No, I love thee.
Everything. Or nothing.
Bother. He's back.
007, welcome back.
Nice to see you again.
Excellent work rescuing Dr. Nadanova, 007. However, we have a new crisis on our hands. We've lost contact with 003. He was in Peru investigating Nikolai Diaghilev, a KGB agent so ruthless that the KGB itself...
Oh, it's Green Goblin.
Unfortunately, they failed. Diaghilev's control, his teacher, was Max Zorin.
Yes, we once played bridge together. He lost.
We believe 003's life may be in danger.
I'm on my way to Peru.
And don't forget to stop by Q Branch on your way out.
This is going to be funny.
Good morning, Q.
Ah, 007, we have some new equipment for you. Have you met my new assistant, Miss Nagai?
I don't believe I've had the pleasure.
And you won't. Now, pay attention, 007.
Oh.
This is your remote control spider cam. You can use
it to love this scene.
A spy disguised as a spider. Frightening. Thanks for the tip.
Strobe grenades. You can use them to blind your enemies.
Brilliant.
And this is your new dart gun. It knocks your enemies out instead of killing them.
How thoughtful.
Now, 007, do try to return this equipment in pristine condition.
I'll do my best.
That's what I was afraid of. Introduce you, 007, to the Triumph Daytona 600 motorcycle, the Q bike. These are now a standard issue for all 00 agents and feature front-mounted rapid-fire rockets. There's also a weapons storage compartment in the front fairing for when things get up close and personal. And we've counterweighted it to give the rider the ability to lay the bike flat, thereby avoiding any low-hanging obstacles. I expect to see this returned in perfect condition, 007. I mean it.
Yep, he means it.